Live.
So, hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another live stream of Kiran. Yes, मैंने आप सबको कल बोला था कि हम एक और बहुत ही बेहतरीन लाइव स्ट्रीम गेमप्ले के साथ आने वाले हैं. Yet we are back today. आज के इस लाइव स्ट्रीम के अंदर we gonna be streaming the Kiran official finals of Valorant. So basically मैं आप सबको इवेंट के बारे में कुछ बता दूं. Event is gonna be played between two teams. The first team is team HD and the second team is team TAPGs. So just brace yourself for some amazing action-packed gameplay. अब आपको बस इतना करना है कि आपको इस स्ट्रीम को लाइक करना है, हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना है, स्ट्रीम को शेयर करना है ताकि आप अपने सारे दोस्तों के साथ मिलके पूरा फन एंजॉय कर सको. सो यही है गाइस, जस्ट ब्रेस योरसेल्फ्स. अब बिफोर मी मूव एनी फर्दर गाइस, सबसे पहले मैं आप सबको इंट्रोड्यूस करना चाहता हूँ टू आवर लवली स्पॉन्सर्स, द सोल ऑफ दिस इवेंट, जिनके बिना वी कुडंट हैव इमेजिन दिस इवेंट. यस, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट अ स्पॉन्सर. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू आवर स्पॉन्सर्स फॉर किरण. आवर फर्स्ट स्पॉन्सर फॉर किरण इज नो एस्केप. सो नाउ लेट मी टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट दिस कंपनी. Basically, escape room games have gained a lot of popularity recently in India and worldwide also. So, No Escape brings you this amazing, highly reality game just so that you can improve your observation skills and you can put them to an amazing test. These test your observation skills, your skills to stay calm in very pressurized situations so that you can make a quick flex in front of your friends. So a huge shout out to No Escape for sponsoring Kiran, getting in touch with us, and we love you guys. So moving on to our second sponsor for Kiran, it's Game Nights. So Game Nights is basically a huge company of board games, and they provide you with a vast variety of board games that you can enjoy with your family, friends, and your loved ones. So just visit their stores. They have this amazing variety of board games. You just name it and they have it for you. Amazing quality of products. A huge shout out and a huge thank you to Game Nights for getting in touch with us and making this huge event like Kiran possible. Now moving on to a technical sponsor for Kiran, it's Paxton Equipments. Let me tell you something more about Paxton Equipments. These guys have really amazing technical products in hand for you, be it your gears, your rigs, your technical needs for your day-to-day use, anything, you just name it and they have it for you with an amazing quality. They are based in Mumbai, you can visit them anytime. Basically guys, hamare jitne bhi sponsors hai, their brief descriptions are given in our description box so that you can have a look onto their company, and agar aapko more kuch aur zyada janna hai, then you can visit our official Instagram page, Kiran the Fest and Scope. So moving on to our fourth sponsor for Kiran, it's Prerna Handcrafted Ice Creams. आइसक्रीम्स के बारे में जब हम सोचते हैं तो पहली चीज आपके दिमाग में क्या आती है? समथिंग दैट्स अनहेल्दी, समथिंग दैट्स रियली स्वीट एंड हैज सम इल इफेक्ट्स ऑन योर हेल्थ. बट हियर एट Prerna Handcrafted Ice Creams, हेल्थ इज द फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट प्रायोरिटी फॉर देम. द आइसक्रीम्स आर क्रिएटेड विद नेचुरल इंग्रेडिएंट्स एंड दे आर 100% वेजिटेरियन गाइस, पॉइंट टू बी नोटेड. And secondly, these are created under pure hygienic environment so that your health is not compromised at any stage. So make sure you visit Prerna Handcrafted Ice Creams for some real tasty delicacies. And thanks a lot, Prerna Handcrafted Ice Creams, for getting in touch with us and sponsoring Kiran. Moving on to our last, final and lovely sponsor for Kiran, The Youth Incorporated. I'm pretty sure आप में से बहुत सारे लोगों ने इनके बारे में सुना होगा, बट फिर भी मैं आप सबको बताता हूँ. They are the leading youth magazine in India. They believe that today's students are the fearless leaders of tomorrow, which is but obvious, right? And these guys just give you very brief and accurate information about your avenues to study in India as well as abroad. How can you build a very stable and amazing career? So make sure you just follow Youth Incorporated for some amazing youth related information. And thanks a lot, Youth Incorporated, for getting in touch with us and making Kiran possible. A huge shout out to all our 5 sponsors for Kiran. You guys are lovely. And I just want to thank you all on behalf of the whole gaming society and whole core committee of Kiran. Thank you so much, guys. Up, guys, moving on to the event sponsors of Kiran. We have 3 lovely event sponsors, jinke bina ye hamara event, in fact, kal ka Codem ka event, aaj ka Valorant ka event shayad possible hi nahi hota. I'm talking about our event sponsors. So our first event sponsor for Kiran is the One World. One World, yeah, One World is basically not any ordinary clothing brand, okay? They make sure that your wardrobe looks like a charm and you have the most unique and amazing wardrobe out there. So you make sure to check out One World. That description would be down in the description box, and you know the link. Agar aapko zyada janna hai, then you follow our official page, that is Kiran the Fest and Co. Moving on to a second event sponsor, that is the C-Shirt Company. So C-shirt company is basically a new entry in the business industry. It was established by a 22-year-old girl who had a law background, and she did an amazing job. They give you the finest quality of clothing, the best quality of material for your wardrobe, and so that you can just make your wardrobe shine, you know. So that's why I just want you all to check out the C-shirt company, and thank you so much C-shirt companies for sponsoring this event and making it possible. Our last sponsor is Bhavna Enterprise. They have some really amazing gears and equipments for day-to-day lifestyle usage. So I just want you all to visit their stores. Make sure you check them out, and a huge shout out to all our three lovely event sponsors for make this event of Valorant possible. So guys, these were our lovely sponsors for Kiran. Thank you so much guys, once again from the bottom of our hearts. Now guys, event तो बहुत ही ज़्यादा amazing होने वाला है, इस चीज़ की guarantee मैं आप सबको दे सकता हूँ, क्योंकि दोनों ही teams बहुत ज़्यादा amazing हैं. So just brace yourselves, and आपको पता है कि आपको क्या करना है, आपको सिर्फ like करना है, subscribe करना है, और comment section में भाई कल जैसे God MK tournament में आपने किया था ना, full it was hyped up and fired up, आज भी वही कर दो. So that's it from my side guys, now it's over to my lovely casters Nilan and Jay. Thank you guys, I sign off for now.
Hello guys, welcome back everyone. So we have both the teams in our lobby right now, and we'll be starting the match right now. Teams, you're ready? Hello guys.
Yep.
So match is starting right now.
Oh good. Yeah.
Good luck. So our match is being played on Ascent, and our team.
So our team's playing today is Team HD and DAPZ. So DAPZs are attacking and Team HD is defending for today.
Well,
so as we can see guys, already the suggestions for the Team HD is Phoenix, Sage, Reyna. Hey, so here we see Omen and Killjoy has been locked by DAPZ, the attackers. And the defenders have also locked Omen for now. Even Sova is locked by the defenders. So four locks for the attackers, which is Killjoy, Omen and Sova. So basically they have three duelists, okay, two duelists and Killjoy and one smoker Omen.
So the defenders have locked all their players right now, and the players they are playing are with Omen, Phoenix, Sova, Sage and Reyna.
I guess the defenders team is a lot like an attacking one, because while defending they don't have players like Killjoy or Cypher who can like hold one side. Okay, so the game has begun.
The game is starting right now. We can see all our players on our screen.
So as everyone knows that the game starts with the general economy of 800, in which all the players just buy their shield and the remaining amount is used to buy some or the other skills which they have. So you're on the defending side. Oh, so the attacking team is planning to go on the A, B side, and the defending team are all spread. There is two guys playing at B.
In the very first round, they might as well go aggressive on the A side. Or the B side, what do you think?
Yeah.
Everyone's right here, only Jet is on A side. Probably just trying to avoid a lock around somewhere.
Yeah, but I guess Phoenix would go in by a flash or something to get the info or something. So as I suggested that Phoenix did that same, he took a flash and he got the info, but no, they just got back.
Everyone spotted by the Sova's recon drone, the recon dart.
So as we're moving mid,
Jet trying to go A short. They couldn't spot Omen was hiding.
Okay, so they are near the tree. There's only one guy at A, Phoenix out of flash.
They have the whole squad together. One nice headshot by Jet to Reyna.
So here Omen is going, oh, he also got killed. Captain Phoenix got killed. Well played by Jett.
3k for Jett. Will he get the fourth kill? That was close. He did a lot of damage to Sage. But can Sage clutch this by 1v4? Or will she just hold?
I guess she should save. It's not worth going. Frenzy. Oh.
One down. Alright. There was a good exchange shot by Killjoy.
So now I guess the defending team should eat, or they just like buy Spectres and go full in if they want to win the first round or something.
Yeah, there might be a partial buy from the attacker side. Defenders might go full. They might go for full eco. Yeah, no, they're going for full buy. Yeah, they have partial buys.
All the attackers have bought the Spectres and only one Jett is ecoing for now, as he has the ghost, which is enough to play against the eco guys. Oh, he got the first kill of Phoenix, which didn't help this round, like by just
get
flashing and peeking.
They are rotating right now, I guess. They might just be faking on side. Okay, they got another kill on Sova in the mid. Killjoy with nice shot, Spectre. Okay, Phoenix has an intel right now.
The defending side is going to save again, I guess, as Sage is on the CT side and Omen. But I guess there is going to be Omen versus Omen. Okay, the defending Omen died.
Spike planted.
Planted at A.
Flawless.
Even Sage got killed. The attackers are playing pretty well. But now I guess the defenders should play a good game, as they have the economy. I already see that there is one Vandal with Rena, there is two Spectre with Sova and Omen, and there are also two Vandal at B side with Phoenix and Sage. So
defenders,
this lineup
been,
is pretty well,
about,
I guess.
Defenders have been changing a lot constantly. They have three Vandals, two Spectres right now. Will they get their first round win? Rena peeking aggressive on the mid. Jett holding, will she get Omen? Oh, she did.
Nice
one
shot
on head. Amazing headshot by Jett. Sova knows where Jett already is.
Oh, nice! Nice dart by Sova to get to know if the Jett is pushing or not.
Sova's holding on headshot, but will be taken down by Phoenix. Jett is already inside.
So the A side is clear, all the defenders are on the back side. Let's see what can out here.
So there's a plant on A.
Locking side.
Phoenix got his flash. Let's see if he pushes. He didn't spot both of them. Oh, Jett was going to knife him, but he couldn't.
Last player standing.
There's a good patience play by Jett, as we all saw.
One enemy remaining.
Can he clutch this by another kill? Is Phoenix versus Phoenix on Phoenix side with his fire?
So that was a fake disc by Phoenix. Now he's going to check. Very well played by as we can see, he had the patience to hold because he knew that the defending Phoenix wasn't doing the full defuse, and he couldn't even do the half defuse, which could save, like, if you do the half defuse, you can also do the other part afterwards if you leave it after the half defuse. Good going by the attacker side.
Okay, there's a full buy from the attacking team. One operator for two angles on the back. Nice shot from Jett from the operator in mid. Omen holding on A side.
Two guys killed mid by the attacking team of Omen. It's their play. Nice patience by Sova and headshot. Two headshots by Sova. Well done. so sides have taken side.
Spike planted
on the CT.
You should run.
This is their mid. It's trying to take.
Killjoy used the ult so that no one enters the site. As you all know, if someone enters it, they are detained. And Killjoy does know where they are.
Revealing area. There they are.
Amazing recon dart by Sova. He knows where they are right now.
Last player standing.
That was a pretty well positioned Sova as well as Omen. Okay guys, so as we can see, the attackers economy is a lot. You see, it has 9,000 extra money. He has all of his things. He also has only one ult left to get his ulti. We see on the defenders. Oh, we see a shotgun bought by Sova on the side. Let's see what done.
Get out of my
so
way.
Sova is there on the B entry. He has his flag.
Can Phoenix get a kill here? It's important how he uses his flash right now. All the attackers are right outside the A side. B side, I'm sorry. Jet has his ult ready.
Jet is shot by Phoenix mid. Now he's trying to kill Sage.
Give me those.
Nice use of ult by Jet.
Planted.
It's 2v5 situation right now. Can the defenders clutch this out by going against 5 players? Jet already has a ult on right now.
So the better thing to do out here would be to save guys, Sage and Phoenix. They are already low on the economics, as we can see. Raina won't be able to buy next round. Fee there. Sova would be able to buy if he wants. Omen can do his full buy. And even we can see Sova and Raina have the ult ready. So if they plan to, they can take the next round with the proper plan. Nice save by the defense side. Nice economy damage by Sage.
Last second kill by Sage.
So as a Spectre and as SMG. Oh, we see an operator taken by Jet on the attacking side. Could be for the first time. Let's see what can Jet do out here.
Jet is going for a
joke's rocket. Over! You're dead!
Phoenix has taken his ult. See what. Nice kill by Phoenix. Good use of the ult to see whether there's someone out there on this site or not.
Another plant from the attacking side. They've planted every round, I should say. Another headshot kill for Phoenix on Sage. Two guys coming from the CT side. Nice headshot from Sova.
Out of charges.
So Sova can use his arrow as it's back. Okay. He also has his ult. He reveals great. Can use his ulti.
Sova trying to hide in the smoke. Trying to get some sneaky kills over here. Just some exit frags. Can he get this? Yeah, he can. Another
one enemy remaining.
Nice.
But there's no time to defuse. So.
Hard luck to Sova, he got 3k. And the defender's gonna come back right there. All the attackers again outside the B side.
See how Sage tackles it.
If Sage gets one kill right in the mid, you might as well get this whole round. Oh, but their Phoenix is too good. That is him. It's 3v4 right now for defenders. Omen trying to enter the A shot.
Defenders are backing out, they're going mid.
I think defenders are trying to do, but they are entering A. Omen is coming back on side. He's taking a window kill. He's gonna kill on Omen. Now it's 3v3. All are on good health. Rena hurt them.
There.
Spike play.
Oh man, got killed by Rena. Very well positioned. It's 2v2, guys. Can they clutch this one?
Last player standing.
Operator, guy. Nice rush by Jet, guys.
Ceiling set.
Jet is looking 1 HP.
Current their vision.
A leg shot on Rena by Jet, and Phoenix covers her back. The 7 luck for defenders, guys. Guys, we need OP PG in the chat, as well as guys support defenders, so that they might give a good comeback and show the finals as it should be.
Let's see how Omen tackles out here, guys.
Joke's over! You're dead!
So Jet is already here.
Phoenix trying to rotate from behind.
Sage is solo middle.
Last player standing.
So Phoenix alone is left. It's 1v5.
Flawless begins.
So guys, the attackers are playing. Spotted plan, they play together.
Here.
They check if there's someone or not. Like, they just go enter a site, they check if there are other players or not. If there are, they rotate. If not, they get an entry frag, go in and they take the site.
As you can see, guys, the attackers team have a nice plan in the end of every round. They just outside the side.
Pretty nice use of that ult by Sova.
Shock dart.
Yeah, so as I was saying, the attackers team have a simple strategy. They all are camping on the B side, just outside the B side. And just like they're trying to.
Nice shot of Sage. Sage was with Vandal and Jet was with the operator. But you know that Vandal headshot is just like one shot and you're.
Yeah, so they have rotated on A side. Omen is under heaven waiting for them. Will Omen get a
last player standing
drop on side.
Nice play from the defender team. This would be the first round to win.
30 seconds left.
They got their
good
first
one,
round.
Guys, let's go. Good
It's So as we know, guys, on 12 rounds there's an half. So it's already 8-1. Only 3 rounds are left. Let's see, can the defenders win those 3 rounds? They want to come back or not?
All the daggers outside B-side, taking again, then go with the
Odin. Omen is playing with Odin again, guys. Let's see. Nice flash by Phoenix. He got 2 kills, he got back. Let's see, does he use his ulti to go in and get, like, how many players are there inside?
You should run.
Nice ult by Kel'Thas. Nice use of ult by Phoenix to get the info. Hey. Knows where the player is. Well played by Jett.
Three headshots back.
Spike planted.
Sage clutch this round.
Your duty is
got the revive.
Last player standing.
5 kills by Jett. It's already an ace, but now it's already an ace with 6 kills in this round.
Well played by Nub.
Well played by Jett. 6 kills in that round. You only need 5 kills, but as Sage revived, one team got 6 kills and he also got the ace for that. The attackers are brave.
Jett going for ult.
Let's see Omen. What can Omen do out here with his Odin? Poach. Nice smoke push by Sova.
One enemy remaining. One enemy remaining. Killed.
1v1. Can Killjoy clutch this or Reyna can clutch this?
Okay, so good use of Taran to get the push.
Killjoy knows where Reyna is right now.
Okay, I guess Reyna heard Killjoy going short side. Let's see how Reyna stands this situation. Okay, Reyna is also rotating. Killjoy is waiting for him. Nice shot by Reyna. Well read, I would say.
Reyna was expecting it to be. That's some kind of game.
Last round before the switch.
This is the last round for the switch. So I guess they should win. Attackers are planning again to go A. Let's see how Omen handles it.
Lock in sight.
Nice use of ult by the Omen of the attacker side.
Ghost spike.
Okay, Sova is going there from the back. Let's see.
Last player standing.
But Reyna knew.
Careful now.
Spike planted.
Put down.
And Phoenix. It's 1 week. Give them a sound.
One enemy.
Nice
remains.
Shot by Phoenix.
1v1, can Phoenix get this? Almost had it, but Reyna was under heaven camping.
Okay, so guys, it's 10-2. Side will be changed.
Switching sides.
So the attackers are planning to defenders as usual are playing 2-1-2. I guess they should play that. It works in this map. So Omen and Reyna at A. Phoenix is playing mid. Jet and Kuja are playing. Let's see how Reyna and Omen handle this situation.
Shadows traveling.
Smoke button. Phoenix got his wall. Got his first kill. Nice two kills by Killjoy.
2v2 situation.
Spike planted.
Can the defenders get a good retake?
I don't think so. Reyna is aware that Jet is coming from behind. Let's see how Jet kills.
One
it was a pretty easy kill for. Nice shot by Fox. Defenders have won this round. Score will be 11. Yeah. So guys, as we can see, the attackers are planning to this round. They have four spectres. Nice kill by Phoenix, he got two kills. Sage smartly got the spike out there.
One enemy remaining.
Going up.
It's 4v1 situation. Let's defend. Let's kill. And defenders have also got this round.
12-2 guys.
Match point
right there. The game might as well finish this round. Or unexpected can happen. The attackers might as well get a big comeback.
I guess attackers should spend all the. This is a do or die round. Each and every round from here would be a. So they should spend all of their. Should upgrade their guns if it's possible.
Cover going out.
Come on, let's go.
Cover going out.
Oh, the defenders already got two kills with the.
They're going full aggressive in there.
Pretty well damaged.
2v4 right there. And I got a nice kill. Everyone trying to spam the smoke from there.
Blinding.
Omen trying to sneak peek. Omen camping right there with the
one enemy remaining.
But Phoenix.
It's 3v1 guys.
Huh. 56 seconds for Phoenix to get this win. And the defenders won, guys.
Defenders
Your
win.
Is the game. Our team.
RPGs have won an ally of Valorant after
13-2.
Playing a lot of rounds in this game. They played pretty well.
GG guys, ranks from the kick?
So I just hope that you guys enjoyed this event. भाई बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आ गया, बहुत ही ज़्यादा amazing gameplay था, बहुत सब ups थे, बहुत downs थे, but at the end the winner is the winner. And इसी के साथ guys कल भी हम एक और बहुत ही amazing live stream के साथ आने वाले, which is going to be a final event that is CS:GO. So just brace yourself for that also. And आज के event के लिए भी I just want to thank you all on behalf of the whole of gaming society to that you all joined the live stream, you all enjoyed it. Aisa मैं जरूर होप करता हूँ. एंड फिर आपसे कल मिलेंगे. वंस अगेन अ ह्यूज शाउट आउट टू ऑल आवर फाइव स्पॉन्सर्स एंड आवर लवली इवेंट स्पॉन्सर्स. इसी के साथ गाइस आई तोसिन फ्रॉम गेमिंग सोसाइटी साइन ऑफ फॉर नाउ एंड होप टू सी यू ऑल टुमारो. टेक केयर, स्टे हैप्पी, स्टे सेफ.